I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. The following table describes the relationship between the number of scoops in an ice cream cone represented by x. So this is the number of scoops in an ice cream cone, so that's x, and the price of the cone represented by y. I'll do y in purple. Write the equation that describes this relationship. So let's see, when x is 0, y is 0. When x is 1, y is 1 and 3 fourths. So let me write this as an improper fraction just so I can visualize it better. So this is 4 fourths plus 3 fourths, which is equal to 7 fourths. When x is 2, y is 3 and 1 half. So let me see if I can write this in a little bit of a clearer way. So 2 times 3 is 6 plus 1 is 7. So this is 7 halves, which is the same thing as 14 over 4. And then here we have when x is 3, y is equal to, so 5 and 1 fourths, if I would write as an improper fraction, 4 times 5 is 20 plus 1 is 21. So this is equal to 21 over 4. And then finally, if we were to write this as something over 4, this is equal to 28 over 4. 7 is the same thing as 28 over 4. So you see that this is a proportional relationship. The ratio between y and x, so let me write this, the ratio between y and x is always equal to 7 fourths. Notice here, y is 7 fourths of x. Here, y is 7 fourths of x. 7 fourths, it's a bigger number. Or you could say 1 and 3 fourths of x. So let me make that clear. So y over x is equal to 7 fourths. Or we can say that y is always 7 fourths of x. We could multiply both sides by x if we like. So if we multiply both sides by x, we get y is equal to 7 fourths times x. And you see it here. When x is 4, 7 fourths times 4 is 7. When x is 0, y is 0. When x is 3, 7 fourths times 3 is 21 over 4, which is the same thing as 5 and 1 fourths. So there we go. And let me input it just to make sure we can input it right. So y is equal to 7 fourths x. Let me get my, so we would just write y is equal to 7 over 4 times x. And let's check our answer. And we got it right.